He took a knife, and he went after a friend, and he lunged that knife into the stomach of his friends. But lo and behold, it hit the belt. It hit the belt, and the knife broke. Give me a break. Give me a break. Give me a break. The knife broke. Let me tell you, I'm pretty good at this stuff. So, I have a belt. What? Somebody hits me with a belt. It's going in because the belt moves this way. It moves this way. It moves that way. He hit the belt buckle. Anybody have a knife you want to try it on me? Believe me, it ain't going to work. You're going to be successful. But he took the knife, he went like this, and he plunged it into the belt. And amazingly, the belt stayed totally flat, and the knife broke. How stupid are the people of Iowa? How stupid are the people of the country to believe this crap?